Developing this morning in Polk County, an officer-involved shooting leaves a suspect dead.
Now, this happened overnight in Auburndale, and our Kelly Cowan is live in Polk County with the very latest on things. Hey, Kel, good morning.
Good morning to you. Yeah, it all started right here at this Circle K, according to Polk County Sheriff's deputies. They tell us that a man stole someone's car from this gas station, took off, and not long after that ended up in a crash. And that's when deputies arrived at the scene on the Polk County Parkway. Auburndale police, in fact, arriving to find the stolen car involved in the wreck and the suspect. Now, according to the sheriff's office, the suspect charged at the police officer and punched that responding sergeant. That sergeant then tased him, but they say that the suspect pulled the taser probe out, and while there was scuffle going on, much more law enforcement ended up showing up, including a Polk County deputy, as well as four more Auburndale police officers and a canine unit. That's when they say the suspect began threatening officers with a knife. Sheriff's office says that the suspect fought off their canine, aggressively approached them with that knife, and then they ended up shooting him. Five of the six responding officers unloaded their weapons and shot the man, who died at the scene. Now, no officers were injured in this incident. We are still awaiting identification of the suspect. They tell us that he was simply a white male, but they are working on notifying next of kin, and then they'll release more information to that about who he was later on today.
All right, Kelly, thank you.